Hi, welcome to Bella's Craft Room. Today I have this very, very, very cool special diary. So, it's very cool, as I explained. It's funky, it's amazing. All kids should have one. I even have one myself. And you have everything you need in it. You have sticky notes, you have a bookmark. You can take the bookmark out and you can put it into any page you need to. So it has all the months, the 12 months. It has the stickers. It has photos you can put in. So you can have very special things in here if you need to. It has lots of cool things. One of my favorite things are these stickers, because they're stickers. I love stickers. They're really cool. I like the gold ones best because they're gold. And you got all the months. You got some notes if you need to, if you want to write anything down. It's pretty much like a diary 2018 and like a book, like notes you can write in. So it has everything you need. You have pockets to put things in, so like a pen, a scissors, like anything really. And these are the stickers, one of my favorite bits. So I can't believe it has bows in there. Bows. And I'm going to take one of the gold ones out because they're really, really pretty. I'm going to put it on my birthday because it's gold and it reminds me of me. So I'm going to do the love heart one. And my birthday's in March, so I'm going to get my birthday, and my date is March the 9th, so I'm going to put it on there. So you can write the dates down, you can write the whatever you have down, so you can like pretty much just reminds you. And yeah, so 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th, 9th. So my birthday's on a Tuesday, so I'm gonna do a little love heart there. And it's so cool, it's so pretty, it's so fun. And that's our diary. Thank you for watching, and bye.